Dude, can you get out of my way, please? Thank you. That was the greatest escape ever. Hey, what's up guys, my name is Eric or Hazardous and welcome back to yet a brand new video. So today we're gonna be doing a little GTA 5 challenge. We're gonna be taking on this crazy like parkour course with our bike. So here is basically what we're gonna be doing. Okay, so we're gonna try to make it through this entire course without any checkpoints whatsoever. So we need to go from start to finish in one go. So if we do fall down, we need to go all the way back to the beginning and of course, start over. Okay, so I think we are ready to get started. So let's see here. Let's wheel this first bit. Then we need to make it across these guys over here. Now this is where it gets a bit tricky. Great start. Let's see here. So we need to go a bit slower over on this bit over here, just so we don't fall down. Let's see if we can get a little overhead view. Here we go. Yeah, we're not gonna make that turn. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. Let's do a little burnout so we can turn this bit over here. I have no idea what I just did, but we just bumped across. I think we just took an awesome little shortcut, so yeah. Oh. I wasn't even close to the windmill. This is actually my first time like trying one of these maps. Like I never play custom races or just anything like that. I just mainly do stunts and stuff, so let's see if we can do this with a shortcut again. Here we go. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Okay, now don't get hit by the windmill. Here we go, good job. Okay, don't turn, don't turn. Don't turn too much. Yeah, this is gonna take me ages. We need to go very slow, but also pretty fast. That made absolutely no sense. Anyways, we made it past the windmill bit, so let's see. I think we need to go pretty fast over here to make it over to the platform. There we go, good job. Perfect landing. Okay, now we need to make it across these things over here. Okay, now onto the last bit. Here we go. Into the ramp we go. Okay, so now it's the wall ride part, and I suck at wall rides. But hopefully, we're gonna be able to do this. Here we go. It's actually going... I was about to say that it's going very good, but then we just fell off the edge. And we are back at the beginning. So yeah, we actually need to do this in one try. Well, not one try, but we can't have like any checkpoints on the way. So we need to do it from start to finish. And we fell off again. God damn it. Okay, we need to take it very slow on this bit, because I always tend to go too fast. So let's just take it easy. There we go. Nice and smooth. Let's do the shortcut. Here we go, perfect. Okay, now please make it across. Come on. Whoa, 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 turning too much, turning too much. Yep. Holy shit, we flew far. Okay, let's see if we can do a skydive stunt, guys. Let's see, I think we can fly through something here at the bottom. Okay, we're gonna make it underneath that billboard sign. Come on, let's do this. Come on. Holy shit, guys, we actually made that. Nice, dude. That was such an improv stunt as well. I feel like this is gonna take me ages to complete, which I don't really want. So let's try and focus here and see if we can make this. Come on, now down the ramp. Now don't slam into the goddamn container this time. Come on, dude. There we go. Nice backflip. Oh, you fucking... I am starting to get slightly annoyed at this level already. And our bike is starting to smoke. That is not a good sign. But I think we can still do it. Okay, guys, we are back at the wall ride. This is so far the hardest part for me. Because I suck at wall rides with bikes. So, let's see here. What do we need to do over here? Okay, I think we need some more speed. Yeah, we need more speed. Okay, hopefully my bike won't start smoking this time. Because we need it to be in perfect condition to be able to get enough speed. Through the course. So let's see here. We're back at the wall ride again. I think we have enough speed this time. Let's gather up some more. There we go. Okay, stay on it. Stay on it. No, 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 no. Don't fall down. I just want to back off to get some more speed. There we go. Full speed. Come on. No, we're gonna need more. Come on, come on, come on. Dude, can you get out of my way, please? Thank you. That was the greatest escape ever. No, we need more speed, we need more speed, come on. Yes, yes. Okay, don't drive off. Okay, guys, we made it. Now what do I need to do? Okay, okay. We are almost at the last bit, guys, come on.
I'm so happy.
Here we go, guys. We're just gonna take it very slow. Very easy. No problem, no problem. There we go. We need speed over here. We need speed. Come on. whispering, I don't know. We need to make it across there. Okay, we need to go all the way to the bottom then. And then just gather up a ton of speed. Come on, wheelie, wheelie, wheelie. Yes, yes, okay. Okay, okay, guys, we're at the last bit. We're at the last bit. We just need to go through all of these ramps and then go down a big mega ramp, and then we are done. So, just take this very slowly. We don't need to go too fast. Just one by one, making it across. No worries, no worries. Come on. Come on. Last one, last one, last one.
Praise the Lord.
Okay, now skydive stunt, skydive stunt. Stunt. Yeah, that didn't really work. Okay, guys, so we finally managed to complete the parkour course. We managed to complete the little parkour challenge. If you guys did enjoy the video and would like to see some more of this, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today, so I'll catch you guys later. So until then, take care and let's drop that beat.